All right, once again.
Good evening, Joel. This car is yours with no one up.
These seats are leaned back. Golly. No, yeah, once again, I didn't start the camera fast enough. So here I am, only boarding. Yes, indeed. Let's get out of here.
Heading to countryside specialty shops. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent. Our team is working to get
Wait.
Please remain in the car with
your okay, that was a pedestrian.
A rider support agent will
I thought it was identifying the tree. Yeah.
Figuring this out. Your car is good to go.
Yeah, okay. All right. What the heck is that sound? Golly. So now not only is there a like a motor sound going, it sounds like there's some kind of weird fluid squirty sound, which is not very doesn't sound very mechanically good. I don't know, maybe it's fine. Yeah, definitely new voices from the rider support people. What the heck? Okay, finally calmed down. Good. Nope. Tell you what, I don't think my GoPro is. I forgot to charge it, so I don't think it's gonna make this trip. So I'm just gonna have to shorten this. Okay.
Trip updated.
Trip updated, but it says failed to update the trip. So there we go. There's another two generals problem, or I imagine. But we have plenty of fancy turns going on this. I mean, now we all know about fancy turns now, so, stabilization issues. Hooray. my phone stopped videoing. I'm not going to say the other word because that just made my GoPro. It did it again. It really did it again. I can't believe this. Okay. What's up with my... So, yep, I'm going to blast the AC. Why am I making this so hard to edit for myself? Golly. Okay. Okay. Waymo van. I saw that. I was looking at my other phone and I saw the LiDAR dome out of the corner of my eye and I was like, wait a minute. What? comment of the day from Vector85, who says, secretly checking out your videos to see if I spot my car. I hope you do. I hope you do. Well, we'll see about that. Flashing lights, but only designates the vehicle as emergency if the lights are blue and red, or if it, I guess, if it's a, no, see, actually, because there was one time where it was in the dark, we were at a stoplight, I didn't record this right, it was with a private, it was private with a guest, but the, yeah, there was one time when there was an ambulance at a stoplight, and it thought the brake lights were, emergency vehicle lights for a second, and since it was an ambulance, that could technically be correct, but it just, like, it just goes to show, you know, recognizing an ambulance with computer vision in the dark, it's like, hey, nice. I love these things. It's just so smooth. It's so smooth. I wish I could ride in this to work. Actually, there's sweeties. I wonder if they're open. I'm in the mood for something sweet. Maybe. Let's have a look, shall we? Oh. Nope. That's too bad. Apparently they closed at 5. Right lane change. What are we gonna do? do. Wow. Nice. Nice little slot in there. It still covers the whole screen.
Arriving shortly. If you exit,
stop it. Please stop it.
Occasionally, we replace cars during a stop. This shouldn't affect your wait time.
There we go. Got it. There we go.
Destination updated.
So now we should go a little bit farther down. More pedestrian stuff. Woo! Yeah, Wait, that was a teeny tiny car? No. What that actually was a basket? No, it's like a cart that has a bunch of somebody's groceries. Oh, jeez, look at that point cloud. Oh my gosh. What is that? What is up with that? No, you're not supposed to... Oh, okay, good. I thought it was gonna... Gee whiz. Okay. Let's see, the planned route takes us through that force merge again, so that should be interesting. Let's see if we get honked at. That'll be fun. 627. Alright.